Hampshire kept their chances of remaining in Division 1 alive with an excellent first day against Durham. Hampshire hosted Durham in the final round of the Division 1 Championship. Durham had secured their place in Division 1 in 2017 with a thrilling win over Surrey in the penultimate round. Hampshire, however, were playing for their lives and needed nothing less than a win if they were to avoid joining Notts in Division 2 next season. The toss was uncontested and Durham asked Hampshire to bat, an invitation the hosts took full advantage of as openers Adams and Smith put on a 111-run opening stand. Adams and Smith were pummeling them to all corners of the ground in Southampton, with Adams passing 50 with a boundary off Stokes. However, Durham finally had a breakthrough in the third over before lunch. Adams bowled by Borthwick for 53. Smith passed his 50 in the final over before the break. Hampshire well placed on 116 for 1 at lunch. Durham had a second breakthrough with the first ball after the interval. Allsop out LBW to Pringle for 1. Vince joined Smith at the crease and with spin operating from both ends, the pair went on the attack. Vince sent Pringle into the stands for 6 as he and Smith built a third wicket partnership worth 102. Smith made it to 90 from 146 balls before he was dismissed chasing a wide one from Cass, Pringle with the catch. Ervine was the new man in as Hampshire continued to be the aggressor, the hosts going to tee on 267 for 3. Durham again had a wicket just after the interval. This time Vince was the man to go, run out for 92 when hesitating at the non-striker's end. Ervine, who'd averaged 228 from his last 5 knocks, including 3 centuries, showed no signs of letting up, and he was getting good support from new partner Dawson. Ervine passed 50, but he was out the very next ball, caught by Collingwood off Pringle. McLaren made 13 before he was the 6th man out, LBW to Pringle. Dawson was joined by McManus, and the pair saw Hampshire through to stumps without further loss. It was an excellent day for Hampshire, who finished on 370 for 6. Smith and Vince fell just short of their hundreds, but the hosts secured 4 valuable batting points, and with Warwickshire struggling to 219 all out on their first day against Lancashire, Hampshire's chances of remaining in Division 1 next season are very much alive.